Hey family, what's going on? How y'all doing? Happy Super Sunday to you. Back here doing another commentary. You know who this is. It's your girl C Temptation. Another video, Chicago Talk. What's going on, family? Just wanted to say peace be unto you and everybody that is watching this video. Yeah, I wanted to report some sad news, which I know you probably heard about this for the last couple of days, that my prayers go out to the Jacksons. Joe Jackson is dying. And from what I read, they said that he's dying from, he's had multiple health issues. He's 89 years of age. He's suffering from pancreatic cancer. And also from what I read, though, they said that he was also has some form of dementia also, which, you know, I'm not really truly surprised about, but, you know, he has some form of dementia and, you know, the whole situation is just really sad. So make sure, family, that you take a few minutes out to send your prayers out to Joe Jackson and to the Jacksons. And, I mean, I love the Jacksons. I mean, I've been following them ever since I was a little girl. I mean, even when the time that they announced that Michael Jackson had passed away, I mean, I almost just boo-hooed and just almost fell on the floor because I was a real huge fan of his doing. I mean, he put out such great music, you know, plus I love Janet also, and I've been following Janet for many number of years. I think she's around the same age as I am, though, but I mean, I love me some Janet. I love all the Jacksons. I mean, I've been a huge fan of them, huge fan of theirs since I was little, and to this point now, I still love them. So, yeah, make sure that you send your prayers out to Joe, you know, and to the family, you know, because they really need strength right now, though, because he is dying slowly but surely. Also, I want to give us a couple of shout-outs. One shout-out to PT of PT Showbiz Top 5. He actually did a video today about some person that was hating on him and stuff, you know. And PT, if you're watching this video, make sure, you know, keep on doing what you're doing. You know, keep your head up. You are the bigger person. Don't worry about the haters because that's the nature of this beast right here. Anytime you're dealing with, you know, with subscribers and YouTube, you're going to have some people that's going to hate on you. So, you know, you just overlook that and keep doing what you're doing and do the best that you can. Okay. And also, you know, I want to give a shout out to, this is one of my other favorite stores, though, the Bath and Body Works, because, man, they got some of the most bangingest type of scents, though. I mean, for the men, for the women, they also have candles, and they also have, you know, the little plug-ins. I mean, their stuff is on fire, I'm telling you. So definitely shout out. I got to give a shout out to Bath and Body Works as well. Also, ladies and gentlemen, also for those of you, and I'm going to keep pushing this, for those of you who are interested in ordering a customized ring, you know, make sure that you, I'm going to leave all the information on the bottom in terms of what you need to do, in terms of ordering the ring and stuff. And I'll make sure, and in my email, make sure that you leave your name, address, city, state, and zip code, and also your ring size. That's the main important thing. Let me know what is your ring size, and I'll see to it that you get one of these rings. It's actually a silver ring with gold trimming on the top and the bottom. Makes a very nice gift, though. Make a very nice gift for husband, for wife, girlfriend, boyfriend, son, daughter, you know, closest family members, whoever you want to order from. I mean, it makes a really nice gift, though. Seriously, real talk. So, yeah, but make sure that you take a moment out to send homage to Joe Jackson and his family. And also, because I know a couple of my subscribers are fans of PT, also send, you know, a shout out to PT. You know, keep your head up, baby. I love you. You know, you're like a big brother to me, though. Don't let the people, you know, disturb your joy. Keep doing what you're doing. If you have a love for this, keep going forward. So, yeah, that's pretty much all I have to report for today. In Chicago, the weather is real sunny. It's like about 72, 73 degrees. It's very nice outside. And I found out that later this week, though, it's going to be like high in the 90s. Oh, my God. It is going to be blazing hot. So for those of my people that's in the Chicago area, please, please make sure that you stay cool, drink plenty of water. You know, and then also if you have family members that are seniors, make sure that you go see about them. Make sure that they're okay as well. So that's pretty much all I have to report today on this video. So for those of you that have been following for me for a while, you know my outro. I'm going to say that I love you, that I bless you, I have faith in you, and I realize the creator in each and every one of you. Oh, one more thing. Also, I want to give a shout out to my CT's Glam Squad. That's Emily Henderson and Eric Haywood. Shout out to those two people. For those of you in Chicago, make sure that you go check them out. You know, they do a dynamite job. I mean, if you want your hair done, nails done, feet done, whatever, those are the two people. So shout out to my Glam Squad. Love you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this. So until the next video, I'm gonna go ahead, drop this mic, enjoy the rest of your Sunday, and stay blessed. And namaste.